時は戦国、天下統一を目前にした織田信長が唯一攻めなかった国があった。その国、伊賀。そこは人を人とも思わない人手なしの忍者の国。そしてついに攻めてくる最強織田軍。
放て！
これが歴史上最初で最後の侍対忍者の戦い、天正伊賀の乱である。
このままでは伊賀は滅びる。
勝てるわけがあるまいて。
しかしそこには天下無敵の忍び無門がいた。
よ
っ、無門が来た。
伊賀の者どめを聞け。長年鍛錬を積みし忍びの術を直ちに合戦場に参集せよ。
決して死んではなりませんぞ。
我らは
伊賀者の
術にはまっとる。
覚悟せい。
己の叶う相手ではない。
よも我が女房を危うい目に遭わしてくれたな。
伊賀一国を敵に回すつもりか。
後先考えて無茶できるか。
忍びの国、
必ず助けてやるからな。
Hey, it's Valeria here. For all you martial arts fans, I have some interesting facts on Jackie Chan. Being one of the greatest action heroes of all time, it's not surprising to know that he really does all of his own stunts, and they have cost him. While Chen was shooting the accidental spy, his tailbone was hit so hard that it caused a temporary partial paralysis. His worst accident by far, which was a near-death experience, was caused by a pretty mundane stunt, jumping onto a tree. He missed the tree and hit the rocky ground head first. That resulted in a piece of his skull being cracked and going into his brain, and he had blood pouring from his ears. Chen had to have an 8-hour emergency brain surgery, which obviously was successful, and now has a permanent hole in his head secured with a plastic plug. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts on this, and I will leave you with our action movie playlist so you can watch all the trailers.